This informative video will show you how to connect your batteries in parallel. First, make sure your batteries are the same voltage and amp hour rating. Today we'll be using two 12-volt batteries at 75 ampere hours per battery. Your battery terminals are marked with symbols. Here we have the negative terminals, which are marked by a minus sign, and we also have the positive terminals, which are marked by a plus sign. Parallel connections increase the ampere hours of two batteries. For example, if we had two 6-volt batteries at 6 amp hours, once we put the two batteries in parallel, they would become one 6-volt battery at 12 amp hours. Let's begin. First, we're going to connect the cable 1 from battery 1 to the second battery. We're going to connect it to the negative side first. You take the terminals of the negative, which is marked by the minus sign, and you connect it to battery 1. Then you take the other terminal of battery 2 and you connect its minus sign, or the negative side, you always want to give it a little torque. DC connections must be tight. Now, we're going to take the next side, the positive side, and we're going to connect another wire. Then of battery 2, we take the same positive terminal and we connect the same wire. And like I said before, you want to give it a little torque. You have just created a new battery cell of 12 volts DC at 150 amp hours. These two batteries in parallel can now be used to provide your equipment with longer runtime.